Center, not quite 2 minutes into the third period, 2-1 Red Wings. Ruchin stood up by Cronwall.
So you got to get players to play hard, and Nicholas Cronwall, who plays hard.
Right away, took him just the first shift. 20 seconds there to get his first hit of this season. Nick Cronwall, number 55.
Body contact that number 55 likes to give. He went flying, his legs went out from underneath him, but well, he does like to open ice hit.
Swedes there, and they weren't able to connect to get a shot attempt, and Sullivan just got run over by Cronwall.
Ottawa ever decided to let him go. There's a big hit by Cronwall.
Pull away with that puck. Radovojevic takes a hit by Cronwall at center.
Another drive went wide as Holmstrom had a great chance, but a big save. Oh, and what a hit by Cronwall.
Up for Lupo. Didn't get the pass in as he was rocked at the line by Cronwall.
What a collision.
There's going to be a penalty.
It's been a tough night, Nick.
Yep. Oh, and a big hit there, though. And knocked the hat right off Zeller's head.
Larry had it knocked off his stick. Now there's Cronwall and a big collision. And the lid comes off the head of John Zeiler.
Saved by LeClaire. And look at the confidence he's got. Moving that puck away. Big hit. And they like that one here as Cronwall stepped into Fedorov. Tipped in front of the goal. It's Cleary in a try, and Chelios let the shot go. Cronwall and Radulov stepped
up. He heard him.
It's Hudler. I think they got a piece of that.
Oh, Cronwall, what a hit on Pepperly.
Elbow maybe?
Yeah, not a good play for Cronwall to be that blatant with the elbow up high.
The crowd buzzing on that one. DeVries outlets. Oh, and Arnott is hit by Cronwall.
Ellis kicked it out. Look out, a collision coming here. You can see it coming from up there. Cronwall just leveled Radek Bock. Play continues.
Ham Hughes from leg one, and now out it comes, and getting hammered back down, losing his helmet, J.P. Dumont.
It was off of Fiddler, carried back ahead by the Predators. Oh, and Cronwall had Nickel lined up at center. All he had to do was take the pass, and he was fair game. Sent it around behind, and Draper tried to work on the defender. Hand it. Oh, and a big hit by Cronwall. Perked in front was Bronson. But it started back up by the Avs. Oh, and a hit by Cronwall.
Good save by Jose Theodore as it's cleared ahead by Detroit's Dan Cleary. A big in. Nick Cronwall coming up hard on David Jones.
Grossman around behind. He and Zuboff, and Grossman just run right off by Helm. Oh, and what a hit by Cronwall across the way on Mantinen.
Mike Babcock said this morning, Nicholas Cronwall's on the hunt, and he's going to get somebody. He just caught Antti Miettinen.
Out of the box, Zetterberg. Red Wings have done it again. Oh, and another Cronwallian hit that time on Erickson. 38 to go in the opening period. Madonna rifled it across. Ribeiro moves in. Dropped it on to Morrow. Meanwhile, Daly and Draper shove at one another as it's played to the end. Oh, he was hit by Cronwall. And Robidaux is able to outlet ahead now for Morrow. Laid it on across. Oh,
great hit.
With a huge hit on Miettinen. And Mike, you could see it coming.
Oh, it was a perfectly timed hit here. Tremendous hit.
This is laid on back now for Rob Scuderi. The first hit from Cronwall. 45 seconds have been killed. Oh, and there was Malone with his head down, and Cronwall sent him to the ice. Drake tried to pass it across to Chris Draper. That one knocked away from him. Oh, and Cronwall with a shoulder check, and getting up is Ruutu.
Go, go, go!
And if not, they're getting it back just now. Oh, my, there it came.
Even the great Scotty Bowman didn't do that. That's amazing to me.
Nicholas Cronwall with a big hit on Vinny Prosper, who was struggling to get up.
Yeah.
That makes everybody happy. Well, not
unless the team thought that should have been called. Oh, whoa, big hit! Boy. As Cronwall, he rocketed into Anthony Stewart.
That's the way to play the body. Right there. Let's
look
go.
Out, Cronwall. Whoa. That's the way to play to the body. 2-1 Voracek. Cronwall waited. Ooh. And he shoved to the ice. John Seiler didn't like that, number 13. With Ty Conklin and through two periods here tonight in a bit.
Big hit.
Oh!
Whoa.
Whoa. Cross check right in the middle of the back. But Steve Ott.
Cleary coming in.
He hammered Cronwall in the middle of the back. And that's a play that you can't make without getting looked at from the league anymore.
Bronson and Cleary at 15:30, assisting on Zetterberg's first of the postseason.
Benny, might have got away with one there.
They come up the ice as five, they go back as five. Boy, Cronwall with an enormous hit.
Cronwall is able to bring it on. Blocked off by Salai, good shoulder in the head by Cronwall. Scott Niedermeyer's got the hit to Salai.
Backhand centering pass, so it's blocked on the way through. And Rob Niedermeyer, Cronwall stepped in to hit.
Looking across, and that's gloved down by Wisniewski. A native of Canton as Cronwall stepped up, got a piece of Marchand.
The Red Wings being solid on the puck.
Cronwall took care of his man.
Falky, as this is pitched around by Wisniewski, taken on by Ladd, crunched off by the defense. Here's Stewart, a shot, and that one went off Leno's stick and wide.
Oh, man!
He's out.
Extra hit came from Bufflin and a crowd gathered. Cronwall got Havlat. Bufflin got Cronwall.
I mean, you're talking about big hits. This is as big as it gets.
5 minutes and a game misconduct for interference.
It's an interference major in misconduct. Cronwall's out of the game.
But to me, how is that interference? The puck is right there on his feet. And the timing is perfect.
I mean, it was a violent hit, but to me, I don't see a penalty on that hit.
Headline, and Bronson just had it go off the tip of his stick. Kane is run into at the horn by Cronwall. Filppula was chased off effectively by Fedotenko. Oh, and what a Cronwallian hit at center on Talbot. And it is played ahead by Steve Montander. Oh, what a collision between Cronwall and Patrick Coletta.
But I didn't know collision started with a K, but it did there.
Polsky feeds through. O'Reilly in front. This one, Duke just
missed. Feed in the back door there by Todd Bertuzzi. Look out. Cronwall stepped into his man as he sent Ben Ferry fly.
Miller at his stick lifted. As Tutu rocked at the line. Played back but knocked away from Bronson. Look out.
Oh.
Big collision as Earl was hit by Cronwall. And Howard will hold on to that. Cronwall. Oh, and he just Cronwalled Nokalainen.
A few minutes ago, that better first period and a better overall 60 minutes.
Jones goes wide, and he got rocked by Cronwall.
Look out. Oh, he's jumping. Here comes Tortini.
San Jose will survive. Cronwall with a big hit on Ryan Clough. When Logan Couture comes over on Nick Cronwall. And a penalty will be called on the retaliation. Helm with a shot that goes wide.
Can't be carried further and dropped off by Hudler. Big collision there as Cronwall this time.
That was a rough tilt.
Last night at Nationwide. Look out. Big hit.
Shot blocked away and now McQuaid is shaken up. Whoa, good aggressive hit by Cronwall.
Doan, Coyote captain, stood up by Cronwall.
Hudler was good in game one. Cronwall with a huge hit on Danny Heatley. Heatley got Cronwall back in his own zone.
And now Mark Edward Vlasic. Up a hit for Clough. What a big hit by Cronwall as Nick Cronwall steps into Ryan Clough, who had a tussle at the end of game four with Justin Abdelkader and said he wished it was Nick Cronwall.
Logan Couture hit hard by Cronwall. Stepping in, Cronwall on Heatley again. Crosser, oh, look out! Cronwall was Cullen. Defense scoring parade. Here's Kane, cut into the net. Oh, what a big hit there.
Chip that in front of Luongo, knocked that away. Look out, Cronwall. Hammered down Kessler. Raymond comes in, and that's one of those patented hits by Nick Cronwall as he leveled Ryan Kessler right in front of the bench. And now Kessler's up, and he wants a piece of Cronwall. Ryan Kessler is steaming hot.
Heads
out. Whoa. Oh! Cronwall came in with a huge hit on Kessler. Just past Cleary. Oh, and a big hit again.
Drive by White that is sent high by Crawford. Oh, there came Cronwall. Meanwhile, this is worked right back on, and shots are now at 20-14 in favor of Chicago. Cronwall takes the man down. Table to come up with it. No one to play to just yet. As Chicago in the midst of a change. And a hit by Cronwall on Taves.
Zetterberg shot off the stick of Whitney into the glass. Scooped up by Hemsky, and he's hammered by Cronwall. He was Cronwalled. And Hemsky is still down. As Potter seeks retribution. Hemsky is helmet off. Gets up now and heads to the Oiler bench.
Wraparound attempt here goes off Bobrovsky, but off the far side. Big step up there by Cronwall on Danny Briere, and that immediately draws Shen.
Kessler for Vancouver.
Big hit. Cronwall steps up on both. That shot went wide of the goal. As Hubler's on. Look out! What a hit! Oh my! Cronwall just nailed Voracek, who doesn't know where he is. He has no idea.
Oh boy.
And Finesse back up the board. Oh, you can see it coming, and what could you do?
Now Cronwall with a step up on
Sergei Kostichin.
Henrik Sedin wins the draw. Daniel knocked down by Cronwall.
And I thought it touched. I saw it touch.
A Cronwallian that is going to get a response.
And that was Charlie Coyle that got it. And Tom Kell and Dave Jackson makes the call right away.
McGinn will get there. 3 seconds. McGinn just got Cronwall at center ice. Patented Cronwall hit on Jamie McGinn. That's getting Cronwalled. Todd Bertuzzi chant goes up. They haven't had much time to do that this year. And just his second at Cronwall.
Bingo.
Comes over and he'll have to answer. Oh, really?
No. You don't want to do that. Leave it alone. Game's still going on, boys.
You got Cronwall as the champ. 20,066, the majority of which are Red Wing fans in fine form tonight.
Had his stick held there by Brian Allen.
Better play by Detroit so far in this game, and that area right there. Wow.
Mr. Cronwall stepping up on Bobby Ryan. Led back on now for the carry on by Bickle, and he collides heavily there and is taken out by Cronwall.
Knowing him,
yep.
Played with him.
Look out! Cronwall just stepped into Callahan and wants to go at Cronwall.
You got Cronwall, as the crowd is chanting now.
Play there, you're in a 4-on-4 situation, and that's who turns it over. There's Cronwall.
Riley Smith on the receiving end.
Subban chipped it around for Dale Weiss. Oh, look out! As he got Cronwall just inside the Montreal blue line. Sutter.
Taken along by Chimera. Oh, was he ever Cronwall?
Created some scoring chances, even shorthanded.
Vincent Trocheck, the Pittsburgh native, got taken hard in the boards by Cronwall. Gus Nyquist gets knocked down by Brad Stewart. And Cronwall, in turn, finished his check. Could we have our second fight of the night? Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, RNH, as they call him in Edmonton. They've got a power play goal so far tonight. And Filppula just got Cronwall.
Erickson shoots into traffic, and that one off the stick of Palat, just wide of the goal.
Kucherov gets clobbered by Cronwall. That is the hit of the series as Kucherov's back on his feet, play continuing.
By the end of the night, everyone could have played with everyone else in this Detroit team. Big hit there. Hustle there with Nurse. Got it to the front of the goal. Moving up is Cronwall. Big hit. Oh, he had that. And in comes Hendricks to take exception.
There you go. This garbage again.
That was Mark Letestu and 55 on 55. And the guy in white just got Cronwalled.
That's his first big hit this year for Cronwall, and if it was a clean hit, there's no excuse for players to get sour and upset, and a lot of other words I could use.
Stepping up with a big hit there was Cronwall. Zetterberg backhand.
It's his second assist of the night
on that abdicator goal, and a big hit again at Cronwall. Good big hit. Cronwall on Nichushkin. And deflected and over top of the net. Cronwall stepped up. Michael Hutchinson able to make the stop.
Shifley back in along with Stafford. Showing some good speed there. Good pass back, Cronwall. Hot one to take, though. And then Cronwall just stood his ground and sent flying Dennis Mulgan, who's not big by any stretch of the imagination.
Around for Martinez ahead. Carter at center. Big hit as Cronwall just leveled Tyler Toffoli. Signed as a free agent.
Whoa!
Big hit there.
Look out, they're coming up for Cronwall. Attaboy. Attaboy. He saw him coming. Gagliano, come on. Come on, Andrew.
Andre Kasha. Heavily into the inboards.
I'll tell you what, I think Matheson got a stick on that shot.
Ooh, Trocheck takes a big hit there in behind the play as he cleared the zone. It's Cronwall. You always have to keep your head up with Cronwall.
Well, he doesn't do it as much as he did when he was younger, but boy, he could devastate.
Michael Matheson, 23rd overall pick in 2012. And a big hit as Cronwall stepped up. There's no arm in the air as now they come after him. And it's Riley Smith who got decked there. Helm to the line and Cronwall.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Let's play hockey, not ping pong, for God's sake. That's ridiculous. So what? It's a hockey play. He touched the puck, for God's sake.
The Canadians, and as good as they were, running away from the league.
Sure, it's not done. There's Matthews against Zetterberg once again. That spun around, knocked
it. And he just missed. John Wilson was acquired in the Riley Shan deal. Big hit by Cronwall at center. As he got all of Nick Cousins.
Five straight games, and that's what they needed.
Oh, big hit. As Cronwall caught Ryan Strom.
Into a long-term deal.
Armia with a hard hit by Cronwall. Joel Armia just got rocked. And a backhand by Bertuzzi stopped by Schneider. Oh, and a big hit there. Stepping up was Cronwall, who flanked from Donskoy. In comes
Montreal and Boston, yes, but that game against Carolina, that's what the staff really didn't like. Big hit there by Cronwall.
And then the Jackets with it as Cronwall steps up. Around to the near side, Wilson with some room. And he just got Cronwall.
You can see that coming.
Look out! Big hit! Oh, Cronwall! And, of course, it was a clean hit. And the Islanders will come over to answer for it as down is their top goal scorer and point getter, Anders Lee, who just got Cronwall. Whoa, what a hit.
Well, usually it's at the other blue line. Very rarely do you ever get Cronwall at the Detroit blue line.
And he's cut.
No, without anybody saying anything. So that's what happened.
No, they're looking at it. When I look at that,
yep.
Lee has bent over.
Yeah, but
Cronwall's committed to the hit. But as Lee comes down to look at the puck, his head comes down with it. Cronwall can't stop in that instant
for Victor Mete.
Round on the wing, stepping up. What a hit. Whoa, he got Gallagher and the linesman to Cronwall. Moved by Devin Shore, the newly acquired Anaheim Duck.
And Yarosh up to center ice, and look out! Balsers was drilled by Cronwall. You talked about it earlier, Cronwall still got it. Mark Stone took exception to that hit.
Well, we showed clips of Nicholas Cronwall standing up in that neutral zone full force, and
a 38-year-old Cronwall who slammed down Rudolph Balcers, the 21-year-old.
Sends it on Hart. Rebound gathered by the Flyers. Konechny, though, he got Cronwall to the line, and the puck stayed in momentarily.
Deflected wide to the corner for Stahl. Ahead for Foligno. Oh, he got Cronwall!
Look out.
And again, Brown comes over as if Cronwall has to answer for a clean check again. Good. And that one.
Well, if there's no penalty on the Cronwall hit, the penalty should be on Minnesota or anybody who comes after a guy because one of his other players got a clean body check.
Right. There's no arm in the air on the Cronwall hit. Clean hit.
That's what we've been saying for years, man.
There's live action. That's a really good, solid hit.
Big hit as Cronwall stepped up.